We had a very great week where we exchanged a lot. They told us about their challenges and of course about their achievement. They got a lot of new energy to come back home and to set the new goals for the next years. So we are feeling the energy here in Teotihuacan and we are taking it with us back home.